Let's walk through several considerations for setting up your workspace for the Form 3B series ecosystem. First, find a clean, dry desktop that is stable and level for placing your hardware. It should be located somewhere well ventilated, close to a power source, and out of direct sunlight. Ideally, you'll want to separate your hardware from any other machinery or tooling that produces dust or airborne debris. Once you find the right spot, you'll need to allocate enough desktop space for your printer, form wash, and form cure. Make sure to reserve enough clearance so you can open the covers of your hardware. Feel free to pause this video or take a screenshot of the required workspace dimensions shown on screen. Additionally, consider reserving some desktop space for finishing your parts and a dark, dry space to store extra resin cartridges and tanks. Storing resin cartridges and tanks out of direct sunlight is critical to preventing the resin from curing. Now that your workspace is all set up, you'll need to purchase a few common supplies to maintain the safety and cleanliness of your workspace. You'll need IPA, or isopropyl alcohol, a wash solvent used inside the form wash for removing residual uncured resin from the surface of your printed parts. You'll need about 10 liters to fill the form wash, but having extra IPA and paper towels on hand is useful for cleaning any resin from your work area. It's also important to always wear protective gloves while handling IPA and uncured resin, as well as any components that come into contact with them, such as resin tanks, uncured parts, and the form wash and form cure. Please refer to the safety guide for more information before getting started.